बाबा बंदा सिंह बहादुर इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेज फतेहगढ़ साहिब वॉज एस्टैब्लिश्ड इन 1993 बाय बाबा बंदा सिंह बहादुर एजुकेशनल ट्रस्ट फॉर्म अंडर द पैट्रोनेज ऑफ शिरोमणि गुरुद्वारा प्रबंधक कमेटी. The college is approved by the AICTE, New Delhi Ministry of HRD, Government of India, and is affiliated to Punjab Technical University, Jalandhar. It is housed in a sprawling pollution-free campus of 90 acres and is located in the sacred surroundings of historic Gurdwara of Fatehgarh Sahib. Spacious and air-conditioned auditorium. International standard swimming pool. Central library. Parking space. Transport facility. Cafeteria. Star rated guest house. Well maintained green playgrounds. Hostel facility.
बाबा बंदा सिंह बहादुर इंजीनियरिंग एंड पॉलिटेक्निकल कॉलेज इज वन ऑफ द प्रीमियर इंस्टीट्यूट्स इन नॉर्दर्न इंडिया अंडर द पेट्रोनेज ऑफ द एचजीपीसी. आर इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफर्स प्रोफेशनल टेक्निकल एंड मैनेजमेंट कोर्सेज एट द बीटेक, एमटेक एंड एमबीए लेवल्स. वेरियस पर्सनैलिटी ड्रिवन इनिशिएटिव्स एंड प्रोग्राम्स आर इनकॉर्पोरेटेड लीडिंग टू द सक्सेसफुल प्लेसमेंट इन मल्टीनेशनल कंपनीज.
इस कॉलेज दे विच जिहड़ी एडमिशन हुंदी है उस खास करके पेंडू बच्चों का ख्याल रखा जाता है और सिख धर्म के फलसफे का भी ध्यान रखा जाता है.
हैड बाबा बंदा सिंह बहादुर इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेज We are working to transform the school youth into global level technocrats who can work for better quality of life for the humankind. The quality of life in the campus and the research environment of world class is provided to the students. The USP of this institute is the world class infrastructure, whether it is in terms of the labs, the auditorium, the swimming pool, or the sports facilities. The automated environment in terms of all aspects of functioning at the college level. Next is the quality of life in the hostels, which provides highly subsidized accommodation and the messing facilities to our students and caters to their different tastes of people coming from different states. We feel our corporate responsibility towards our environment and the locals where the institute is there. We make our students go and work with them, interact with them and learn from the society as well as remain connected to the roots from where they come from. A very effective and efficient placement system in the college, which is one of the important aspects of any academic institution. I wish all the very best to the students and the aspiring students who would like to join this fraternity. I welcome them and wish them all the best.
It is known as art of infrastructure, such as 4 academic blocks, 5 boys hostel for boys, 2 girls hostel, along with 112 flats for teaching and non-teaching.
As a part of the faculty, I do my all teaching duties, and apart from the teaching duties, I have my interest in the research field also. I won Best PhD Thesis Award by NACE International Gateway India section.
I am working here as Assistant Professor in Mechanical Engineering Department. I was the recipient of Best Engineering College Teacher Award of Punjab State, conferred by IESTE New Delhi. In the research area, I was awarded Best PhD Runner-Up Award by NACE Gateway of India. I was awarded research grants by 2 sponsored agencies of government, that is DST and AICTE.
I am working in this institute in Department of Computer Science and Engineering. I was awarded with the Northern Section Best Teacher Award by the ISCE New Delhi. In research, I was awarded with the research project from the Professional Society, Computer Society of India, Mumbai.
Department of Applied Sciences. Language Skills Lab. Department of Mechanical Engineering. Department of Electrical Engineering. Department of Civil Engineering. Department of Electronics and Communication. Department of Computer Science and Engineering and Information Technology. Department of Management Studies. Central Workshop. Khalsai Games. Annual Convocation. Blood Donation. Jammu and Kashmir Relief Fund. PTU Interzonal Awards. Social Welfare. Tree plantation, cultural activities, annual athletic meet,
I've been placed in Zensa Technologies Pune with a very nice package. I feel very privileged being part of this institute as they have provided me with very strong technical skills and also improved my personality as well.
I am doing BTech from this institute since 2011. It possesses all the qualities of an ideal college. With the efforts of these members, today I am placed in L&T Infotech with a package of 3.25 lakhs per annum.
I am currently placed in L&T Infotech with a package of 3.5 lakhs. The most important feature of this college which I liked the most was the technological adroitness which is being provided to the students by the faculty members.
The dynamic environment and abundant opportunities helped me in getting placement in one of the leading companies, HCL Technologies, which made me a true engineer.
The very best part of this college is our faculty over here. They not only just focus on the teaching part, but they focus on the overall development of the child. They are so motivational that they are ready to help in all the possible ways. This college organizes sports events annually, and there are various seminars that are held for the students.
ਵਧੀਆ ਇਨਫਰਾਸਟ੍ਰਕਚਰ ਇੱਥੇ ਦਿੱਤਾ ਹੋਇਆ ਬੱਚਿਆਂ ਵਾਸਤੇ, ਇੰਨੀਆਂ ਫੈਸਿਲਿਟੀਜ਼ ਨੇ ਆਡੀਟੋਰੀਅਮ ਤੋਂ ਲੈ ਕੇ, ਹਾਲਾਂਕਿ ਇਹ ਕਈ ਯੂਨੀਵਰਸਿਟੀਆਂ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਵੀ ਇਹੋ ਜਿਹੇ ਵਧੀਆ ਆਡੀਟੋਰੀਅਮ ਨਹੀਂ ਹੁੰਦੇ ਜੋ ਮੈਂ ਇੱਥੇ ਦੇਖਿਆ।
ਇਹਦੀ ਸਟਾਫ ਦੀ ਬਦੌਲਤ ਅੱਜ ਮੇਰੇ ਬੇਟੇ ਦੀ ਬਹੁਤ ਵਧੀਆ ਕੰਪਨੀਆਂ 'ਚ ਪਲੇਸਮੈਂਟ ਹੋਈ ਹੈ, ਅਤੇ ਉਹ ਦੋਨੇ ਹੀ ਕੰਪਨੀਆਂ ਮਲਟੀਨੈਸ਼ਨਲ ਕੰਪਨੀਆਂ, ਅਤੇ ਮੈਂ ਇੱਥੇ ਦੇ ਸਟਾਫ ਤੋਂ ਬਹੁਤ ਹੀ ਖੁਸ਼ ਹਾਂ।
ਕਾਲਜ ਦਾ ਮਾਹੌਲ ਬਹੁਤ ਅੱਛਾ, ਬੜਾ ਡਿਸਿਪਲਿਨ ਕਾਲਜ ਹੈਗਾ।
35 ਸਟਾਫ ਹੈਗਾ, ਕਿਉਂਕਿ ਜੋ ਕਿ ਵੱਡੇ ਵੱਡੇ ਬੈਨਰ ਵਾਲੇ ਕਾਲਜ ਹੈਗੇ ਜਾਂ ਪ੍ਰਾਈਵੇਟ ਇੰਸਟੀਟਿਊਸ਼ਨ ਨੇ ਜਾਂ ਹੋਰ ਵੀ ਨੇ, ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਕਿਤੇ ਵੀ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਦੇਖਣ ਨੂੰ ਨਹੀਂ ਮਿਲਦਾ।